use some leverage. It just smashed him right in the face. You can tell he's been spending some time hitting the bag. Randy Orton is really taking a beating, folks. I'm not sure how much more he can take.
Well, I'm not sure I agree with you on that one, Kane.
Oh! He's really on his game. Can his opponent respond? We've been building to this matchup for weeks now. Both superstars are on a mission. Both superstars have guaranteed victory. But only one can prevail.
Nothing fancy about this match. No special rules or gimmicks. Just two superstars beating the holy heck out of one another.
And the chaotic kicks just keep on coming. That was one of the most unbelievable moves I've ever seen.
Now that was...
Smart move on his part. That's clever to repeatedly attack the same area. A good way to make some ground.
Showing us some real talent here with these awesome strikes.
He pulls out the stun gun. A devastating maneuver. Just rips him to the mat with a belly-to-belly suplex. What a blow! Gotta ring it right now. I'll keep you on that one for sure, JR. It's the Lopez Press. I can't believe it. Oh, he just rocked him right in the face.
There are some effective strikes.
And now a pin attempt. This could be it.
Almost got it.
Boom!
All these strikes pay off in the long run.
He hits the stunner.
Your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
It's a knockout.
Yeah, they better get some smelling salts ringside.
We have a new WWE champion!
Randy Orton looks stunned!
We are bearing witness to the greatest superstar in WWE today!
He's also the man with the biggest target on his back.
Perhaps so, but tonight, it's time to